Here's how you can avoid getting called on when you don't know the answer to a question. Look, it's great to participate in class, and you should when you know the answer. But I also get you don't want to look dumb when you don't. What you're not gonna do is obviously avoid eye contact. Looking out the window will make you look distracted. Instead, you have to look occupied. Start writing something or looking through your notes. Show that you're engaged, but not available to answer.